science called the lens of perception. The image reflects and focuses upon the past and spans towards the future. The division between its past and the present is never far apart. But the true investment in Rochester's future relies upon the youth, where ideas, perceptions and community projects are definitely afloat and soar. We acknowledge Rochester's first inhabitants and equally its pioneers in a combined effort that has made the town the success that it is. The lens clearly examines a mirrored moment of excitement and wonderment because we are all essentially time travellers. Just floating up here, I've actually put in the little cork hats where the current exhibition is, so I thought I'd just plug that. And Oppenheimer and all the rest of it. So, yeah, that's about it. Okay, thank you very much.
John has some gorgeous little works down in the exhibition too, so I'd urge you to come and have a look at he put it.